pictures and count them to you. Though we all accept sorrow with the
sir.
Can't wrap my head around the fact that the cult's drones are made of flowers.
We stashed some things behind the waterfall at Dead Man's Mill.
Celebrate the glory of the Father. We will share his wisdom with those lost souls who struggle to see the truth. We will open our hearts.
Not in Hope County anymore. you're doing. And don't forget about Burke. If you see that Marshal wandering around out there, you grab him, Rook. We gotta get him out of that bliss. White Horse out.
I could try hunting some deer tomorrow. That was some damn... My parents used to send me here every summer because they didn't love me.
Listening to that
rigged up a zip line from the cabin on top of the hill. It's still there.
I
Found in that place was two broken bones and a fractured coccyx. That's the butt bone.
Father doesn't take people. He doesn't force people to join. Eden's Gate is about welcoming, accepting, and loving. Your friends, those demons, they're about fear, paranoia. I wish you could see the Marshal. He's so happy now. He understands. Soon you'll see.
Thank you. You're gonna regret betraying me! This is a time!
Repair my own stuff now.
Well, I would be...
Wow, tell me something I don't know.
Deputy, I need to ask you something. Sorry, I didn't see you. Right. You ever heard of a fella by the name of Feeney? He was a pharmacist in town. A lot of people looked up to him. Thought he was a pillar of the community, but truth is he was nothing but a dope pusher. Feeney's with the cult now. Helped him create this... Bliss. Word is, he's up at Jessup Conservatory. It was a beautiful atrium back before... Well, before. Now Feeney's using it to grow his poison. Nothing but fields of those awful flowers. So, I was thinking, if you happen to head over there and burn them flowers, well, I bet Feeney'd come running over in a panic.
Glad I don't bother shaving. Helps keep skeets away.
Oh, well.
Thank you.
Once you reach the conservatory, you clear the place. The key is burning all them bliss crops. That's gonna bring Feeny out of the woods. Good luck. Once you reach the conservatory, you clear the place. The key is burning all them bliss crops. That's gonna bring Feeny out of the woods. Good luck.
I dropped the bomb!
Target.
partner?
Jail's still safe, thanks to you.
Someone's burning the blitz crops! Fight for the father!
I still don't know what the hell he meant by that.
Deputy, sounds like there's trouble over there. Be careful. And remember, you gotta burn those blitz fields. That'll bring Feeny right to you.
Yeah, boy,
them pig ears with a lot of horns.
Figured out. Find a place like this. You're the one who's causing all the trouble for Eden's Gate.
Forever. Thanks for helping us dig in here.
You're the one who freed those folks out of the jail.
I'm coming in for an attack run.
You think you can stop this? Eden's gate is...
Wow, deputy, you got him. No more Feeny, no more drug chemistry. We're getting rid of that Bliss. Ain't that something? I'm proud of you, deputy. I think my boy would be proud.
Don't you understand what we're trying to build? Or do you just not care? I watch you run this way and that, inflicting violence on those who wish no harm upon you. They're at peace here. They want to be here. I know you have your doubts. This is the only way the story ends. Nothing you can do can change that. Your friends on the outside, they're controlled by fear. They don't understand. But he does. He'll show you.
Hey, Rook. Come on. Come on, it's okay. I know you're here to take me back. It's okay. She knows. Everybody knows. You think you're doing the right thing. You think I need to be rescued. But I don't. I don't want to go back. Have you ever stopped and looked at how your life's turned out? I mean, what you've actually done with it, you know? We're told we can be anything, right? A famous singer, Hall of Famer, movie star. We're all gonna be a success, Rook. But no, that's just not true. We live mundane lives, just doing what someone else tells us to do, day after day. Everybody thinks they have free will, but come on, when's the last time you did something that wasn't required, demanded? Nah, Rook, we don't live our lives. We live theirs. And we think we have free will. But that is just a lie. An illusion. Huh? Oh, man. I am so done with that. I am done with being the yes man. I am done with being the errand boy. And I am done with being the garbage collector. I am so done. Because if that is real life, then what is the point? This place gave me the chance to become something I thought I could never be. The only thing that really matters. Happiness.
Don't trust the Bliss. You need to get the Marshal. Now's the time. Don't let the Marshal get through those gates. Get the Marshal now. Rook, you need to save him.
Leave him alone! Leave him alone!
You're doing great.
Christ, Tracer, get that syringe over here! Oh, calm down, calm down. All right, look at me. Look at me.
I'll go talk to her.
Give me the tools, and I'll fix anything.
We shouldn't stay
Prepper's
here.
Always struck we me as something nutty. Don't let fate take you by
Jesus Christ, Deputy. I can't believe you got the Marshal out of the Bliss.
We're missing.